Going well, close to home now. It was so lovely, Ryan.